Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Another tutorial tayo today because there's someone requested me how to process for monetization. So gusto kong i-turo sa inyo kung paano yung step by step kung paano siya mag-apply sa Google AdSense. Once you reach the 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers, guys, yung monetization nyo ay automatically na po yan siya mag-turn on. So, punta po kayo dyan sa may dollar sign. Then, pag na-click nyo na po yung dollar sign na yan, ito po yung lalabas. So, dyan sa number 2, kung nakikita nyo, sign up for Google AdSense, then may start dyan. Balik-click nyo po yan to start your applying for AdSense. So, kung wala pa kayong nakikitang Start Gen Award, ibig sabihin you are not allowed yet to apply for a Google AdSense. So, pag ganito yung nakikita nyo guys, ibig sabihin you are not eligible yet. So, hintayin nyo po na ipinaprocess pa yan ni YT na kung pwede na po kayo mag-apply. So, pagkatapos ko po na-click yung start dun sa number 2 kanina, ito na po yung lalabas, your website. So, automatic na po yan na si YT na nag-set ng yung website nyo po. So, then mayroon din dyan, get more out of AdSense. Then, click mo yung yes, send me customized help and performance suggestion. Then, sa baba nito guys, ito yung makikita nyo. So, ayan guys, fill in nyo yung select your country or territory kung saan bansa kayo naka-base or saan bansa nyo i-address yung Google AdSense nyo. So, kung Pilipinas, Pilipinas dapat. Kung OFW kayo guys, so kung naka-base man kayo sa ibang bansa at hindi kayo permanent dyan, so dapat i-address nyo yung AdSense nyo sa Pilipinas, sa family nyo. So, yung receiver na naka-address sa Google AdSense nyo guys, let's say for example, yung kapatid nyo. So, si Juano, let's say for example, pangalan niya si Juano. So, si Juano na yung ng YouTube channel nyo. Siya na yung may kakapatan mag-receive ng mga revenue ng YouTube channel nyo. But don't worry guys, later pwede pa kayo mag-change nyan. Pwede nyo palitan kung sino yung receiver at saka yung address later. Don't worry. So next guys, select yes, I have read and accept the agreements. Then create and accept. So bali ito na po yung makikita nyo pagkatapos nyo pong mag-sign up for Google AdSense sa step number 2. Sa step number 3 naman po ay get reviewed. So hintayin nyo lang po yan na mag-email si Lolo sa'yo na in-accept niya na po yung application nyo. Then hintayin nyo na lang yung email ni Lolo sa ano nyo, sa Gmail nyo kung na-approve niya yung application nyo sa step number 2. Once na na-approve na po yun, yung step number 3 is automatic na po yan siya mag-turn on. Automatic na po na-monetize kayo. So, it's time for you na guys to turn on your ads. Pag once na na-approve na kayo guys, meron dyan makikita kayong automatic turn on ads sa lahat ng videos nyo or manually na kayo na yung magsiset up. So, I have tutorial about that guys. So, kung interesado kayo sa tutorial ko about dyan guys to manually set up your ads or how to add ads multiple in one videos guys, but make sure yung video mo more than 8 minutes guys bago ka makapag-add ng multiple ads sa iyong videos. So, kung once na na-approve ka na guys, ito yung makikita mo sa iyong Gmail. So, make sure always updated ka sa mga email ni Lolo sa iyong Gmail. So, ito yung makikita mo guys na email ni Lolo. So, congratulations, you have been approved to join the YouTube Partner Program. So, congratulations to me guys. After 12 hours of waiting, nag-apply ako ng Sunday 10 PM, then approve ako kinaumagahan ng Monday guys, in the middle of the day I think. Hindi ako naging updated kasi kinakabahan ako. Kasi nga guys, mayroon akong one strike and then mayroon din akong marami akong CPR guys sa aking mga videos. So, yun, kinakabahan ako. Baka hindi ako ma-approve. But thanks God, prayer lang guys. Tiwala lang na ma-approve kayo. Think positive and don't quit guys. Push nyo lang yan. Thanks for watching guys and thank you so much for keep clicking my videos guys. Hope you enjoy. Hope you learn something from my tutorial and see you again to my next vlogs. Thank you. Bye-bye. By the way guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell upang ma-notify kayo palagi. Thank you so much.